beautiful people, you're welcome back again to my YouTube channel. I am Confidence Mommy Vlogger based here in Abuja, Nigeria. If today's your first time seeing my beautiful face, you're highly welcome. Please relax and enjoy this video, okay? And for my returning subscribers, you guys are amazing, you guys are wonderful. I really appreciate you all. You guys have been watching my video, commenting, liking, sharing. Honestly, you guys are amazing. I can't do without you guys. And for the ones that are just joining us for today, please take a seat and relax and enjoy all the videos, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. May God favor you. May God bless you. May God be with you all for always, considering watching my video, for supporting me all this while. Thank you so much. I really appreciate, okay? So in today's video, I am actually going to be telling you what to do to silence your enemies. Are you having enemies on your working place? Are you having enemies in the village? Is your co-wife against you? Is your friends against you? My dear, I am here today to tell you what to do to silence them. Each time they want to talk bad about you, they're actually going to talk good about you, okay? How we are going to do it, this is what you need. Here I have date. In English, we call it date. Yeah. In English, we call it date. In Hausa language, they call it debinu. I know some of you will know this thing I am showing you now. So, for example, now let me tell you what to do. Assuming that you're having you have an office where you work, this is what you are going to do. You buy it. If you're in Abuja here, it's very, very cheap and affordable. When you buy it, you put it inside a container whereby any customers that enter inside your office, we take it, you just present it. You know, some people used to buy Tom Tom, some people used to buy sweets, some people used to buy chewing gum. But this one is what you need as a businesswoman, as a businessman, or anywhere you are in your office. This is actually what you need to be doing. You put it inside a container. Anybody that enters inside your office, you give it to him or her to chew. You are not just giving it to him just because it's for your own free will. You just give it to them. You share it to your office people, your colleagues in the office. But if you have your own individual shop, like individual business, if you have your own shop that you are running, you can just put it inside a container. Keep it there. Any customer that enters inside, we go there and take. If they want two, they can pick two. If they want three, they can pick three. Why you are sharing it is, this debino is very, very sweet. This date is very, very sweet. And when you are sharing it to your enemies, my dear, instead of them to talk bad about you, they are actually going to be talking good about you. And for example, now you are not in a good sense with your fellow women, like your co-wives in the village. This is what you are going to do. Take this date, go to the market, buy it different size. You can buy 100 naira own. Then you tie it. You go to all these beggars and make sure you see a blind woman, like whether a blind man or a blind woman. Then after that, you share it to them. As you are sharing it to them, the more you are sharing it to them, the reason why you are sharing it to those blind person is, those people that is blind is chewing this date, those people that is against you in the village, maybe your co-wives, they're actually going to be blind about you. They are not going to talk more bad about you. They're actually going to be talking good about you. And before you know it, you guys will come back again and become best of friends, okay? So this date is very, very wonderful, and it works. Have you ever asked yourself why Hausa people is always fond of this date? Have you ever asked yourself why Hausa people is always chewing it? Even their grandma, their grandpa, their children is always fond of this date. It is because they find it interesting, and it works so many things in our lives which we are yet to discover, and that's why I am here to show you what to do. Use it and silence your enemies. It works like magic. You see that your girlfriend that have been keeping quiet for you, like
giving you distance, really, like giving you attitude that you don't even understand what the problem is all about, give her, go and dash her date. Go and dash her date and come back. You will see her. She will start loving you. Date is sweet. And as you are giving it with your whole heart, and with happiness in you, my dear, those people that is against you will turn around and start loving you, okay? It works like magic. You can use these dates to silence your enemy. Anybody that is hating you for no just reason, dash them dates. Dash them this day, be new. They will start loving you, okay? Please do this with faith and always pray. Always pray and remember that God in heaven can do anything. God in heaven can make every impossibility to become possible, okay? Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please consider subscribing. Join the family. Let's grow together. And if you have not liked this video, if you have not given this video a thumbs up yet, please consider do that, okay? Let's grow together, okay? Thank you so much. Please share this video to your friends. I love you, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!